Stanley Watson has travel news.
Thank you, Gary. Well, the Forth Road Bridge is closed to double-deckers. The 40-mile-per-hour speed restrictions are in place. It's very slow-looking now. It's a combination of the wind and those speed restrictions. I've just checked in with Control Room. No big incidents, but you'll find that you're moving very slowly from about Dunfermline Wynd. Now, westbound queue is building on the A720, the Edinburgh City Bypass, around Streeton and Lusmead.
Well, that's now 6:45. Today, I'm hoping to head up Ben Vorlich on the south side of Loch Earn. Hopefully an easier walk depending on the conditions. There'll be a bit of snow later on. And then my start, just heading through Creef now, so hopefully get to the start of the walk about 7:30 in time for the sun coming up. Just going to go on, hopefully I'll be fine. About 700 metres on the shoulder of Ben Vorlich. It's a wee sweet panorama across the Grampians, Ben Lorge, etc. etc. And it looks like it's quite nice down the central belt. Not here though. Looking back down there towards Perth. Fife. So I've reached the summit of Ben Vorlich and Sod's Law. A wee bit of clags moved in and stuck a crown over there somewhere. And there's the shoulder that's come up down to Loch Earn and Vorlich. There was a view down to Fife and the Lomond Hills about 10 minutes ago, but it's vanished. Typical. Thank you.
journey times faster south of the border has been announced. It'll eventually mean shorter journey times from London to Scotland. And there's an accusation that a company helping the long-term...